Is 2022 going to be the same as 2016? Fuck no, the 2022 year has already been completely fucked.